show BSI. Okay. Now perform an appropriate assessment. Just go down and show the, like, you're assessing the neck. Okay, so EMT number one will take stabilization of the cervical spine. So Vec will take C-spine. Sam, you're going to assess CMS and all extremities. Just go through, check.
Can you wiggle your fingers?
Get her to wrap the tie of legs together.
Can you wiggle your toes? Can you feel me touching?
Yep.
C collar?
No, you're going to check in the sizing of the C collar and apply it. And I'll tie the legs together, Sam.
Below the knee, does it matter?
Scroll on once, scroll on twice.
Check CMS again.
No, position the mobilization device now. With the assistance of Josh, are you going to do it?
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Get it ready to go for where? Oh, so that's not where yet. On the count, show that the person at the head is counting. So, Zach, go 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
That's your great count again.
1, 2, 3.
And it's going to be down and up or up and down, whatever Zach chooses.
Yeah, up. All right, 1, 2, 3. And down a little bit. 1, 2, 3.
Okay. I'll secure the patient's chest, hips, thighs, and below the knee. You can secure the head, but this time too you can add any voids in the body, but I don't think there's any hurt. Go across the forehead first.
Feel me touching you? Can you wiggle your fingers? And can you wiggle your toes? And can you touching your toes?
Mm-hmm.